Hello, hello, and welcome to part 51 of this Let's Play Japanese of Valentoga. Let's continue the Dwarven playthrough. Dwarvish? Dwarven, eh, whatever. Dwarven. Okay, so let's see, let's go. So, let's continue our ascension, I guess, towards overpoweredness. So, yes, we just. Okay, so let's see. Probably raise our training level, I guess. So let's isolate the level 27. No, okay, there is none. So let's see, can I form another line without the 27? Let's see. 28, there. Okay, let's give you the best ones. Voilà. Wait, how much? Yeah, too much. There is more than half, so let's just attack with these 5 lines. I can probably attack. Maybe I can attack two things at the same time. Now let's see, let's check. No. I need to concentrate my power. So let's see, I guess Mukugai. Mukugai is the most dangerous. Well, not really. I think that the demons are quite dangerous, but. Yeah. Where are the demons? Ah, they're okay. Yeah, they are definitely spooky, but Mukugai is way too numerous. I need to break him down a notch. Okay, voilà, let's attack these ones, because these ones are level 20s, while this one. Yeah, but I cannot get it. Attends, wait. Yeah, no. He can easily run away. So, yeah, let's not touch him. Let's kill these things. Wait, what? D'accord, he's a commander. Okay, let's try to kill some of the commanders and what. Okay, oh, d'accord. Ah, no, of course. Well, let's try to get that. Oh, no, I think that normally Mukugai cannot get that. I guess it's because a commander that was able to buy cavalry died. And as long as there is one cavalry remaining, he can keep buying cavalry, something like that. Well, let's attack that. Let's see what happens, if I lose anyone and whatnot. Please don't lose anyone. Two. Okay, I lost quite a lot. I can relatively easily win, but yeah, unacceptable the amount of units that I lose. If I am attacked at my fortress, maybe. Okay. What happens if I just do it manually? I can probably do something better. Attack. Let's try. Automatically again, okay. I lost even more people. I lost one commander. Okay, so should I do it automatically with a weaker one or manually with this strong one? No, let's do it automatically with a little one. Nah, you know, because the computer do not know how to let go and let the regeneration act. That's why I can relatively easily save them. Can I? Yeah, no, okay, so let's see. Let's just attack that, I guess. Is it good enough? Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's see. What happens if I just use my. No. Wait. What happens if I just use my commanders and on this place and then use the two line on that place? Yeah, let's try that. If my commanders can do it alone. Okay, there is a. D'accord, there is an help. D'accord, oh, too bad. Lost just one. Okay. It seems like they can do it. Yeah, but the fact that the snowman, snow girl help means that it's better to just use everything that I have. By the way, I will not. No, I will not pull. Okay, let's see. Let's use everything that we have and try to lose no one by killing the maximum amount of people. Yeah, we'll. We did quite a number on them. Wait, oh, the commander died, awesome. So I guess it means that I killed the wolf. Oh no. Ah no, d'accord, I guess it's another commander that I killed, whatever I guess. Okay, so yeah, these people, I guess they must have fled. Oh, no, I guess the squads must have been full. But I was not able to kill the tamer. Let's see. Voilà, I lost no one, awesome. So let's see, yes, should I start to buy things outside? I mean. Yeah, no, they will attack my fortress. Okay, so let's go back. Let's temporize one more turn. Can I get the commander? No. Okay, what is that? Capitaine, okay. Oh, it seems like a good leader. Yeah, but whatever, I cannot get her. So let's see, let's get that. Okay. Bon, let's keep them below. So yes, let's. Well, the trainers are on top, so I guess it's okay. Well, we cannot train the level 27, so let's move. Voilà, ok, so let's see. Attends, that. Voilà, ok, that way everything will train quite good. Ok, so let's end the turn and see what happens. Do you want to deepen friendship? After that, I will not be able to attack her, so no. No, enough deepening friendship with my neighbors. Okay, you attack that, whatever. You want to deepen friendship? Yes, it's free. Wait, no, was it allied? No, no, no. No, of course, we are at war, so it's okay. Oh, what? D'accord, the snowmen are not allied with the Mukugai. Okay, so Mukugai will be troubled. It will, no, he will let go of my, of me. A little bit. Okay, let's see, I cannot get that. Okay, voilà, that is empty, so if I can get, if I attack here, I can get that. Okay, so yeah, because if I attack that, it will just retreat here, and look at that, the power, just 2000 indifference. Okay, first let's try to attack that again. Okay, let's see, these people, they are ready. D'accord, there is some ready, some not. Okay, voilà, let's, yeah, ones. Attends, wait. Like, voilà, that one is the best. Okay, so let's see. The one that will not be able to train, so the 28, let's leave them. Voilà, there is it. So, wait a second. Okay, so if I want to use this line, I need to replace the. No, they are already 27. Okay, so yeah, voilà, let's do that. Voilà, we can use all that. Yes. I'm sorry, I'm checking the numbers. Okay, voilà, it's good. It's good. Okay, so let's see, let's attack the best stuff and see what happens. Wait, am I allied with. No, okay. Let's attack that and see what happens. Wait, no, I can use one more line. Okay. Oh. Okay, I was not able to kill them, but yeah. Awesome. But yeah, let's reload and use. Wait, what? Ah, d'accord. So yeah, I lost just one. 5 and 4. 9. 9, okay. Yes, I can use one more line. Even though there is some level 27s in it, which means that maybe I will not be able to. Voilà, up to the leader, voilà. Tac, 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 voilà. 6 lines, what can I do with that? Oh, almost. I'm certain that if I do it manually, I can easily do it. Should I? Yeah, no, let's hurry up, I guess. Let's. Yeah, bon, I should really start to reinforce other places than the fortress. I mean, yeah, let's do that. Okay, so let's do that, let's... okay, let's get the two things. Oh, maybe I should attack that. Yeah, let's attack that. Demons are... Wait, voilà. Oh, it's their last thing. Yeah, let's vanquish the demon if we can. Without, of course, losing anything. So let's see, let's remove that. If I lose nothing, it will be awesome. Please. Ah, oh la la, yeah. The demons, I can kill. Oh, no, d'accord. Double kill. Okay. So the demons are quite. I need to wait until something attack the demons and soften them for me. Apparently, you know, they cannot move. So they don't have a lot of money. How much money? D'accord, voilà. They cannot buy any more units. So this army will be what? Their army for at least, like, I don't know, 10 turns, you know, if they conquer quite a lot. Minimum, and if they don't conquer anything, it will be their army for well 40 turns. So yeah, so let's see, let's attack that, I guess. Wait, are we like a warlight? What? Ah, d'accord. The snowmen are allied with them. So when they put their snowmen here, it's for protecting them against the necromancer. Are there? Can you buy more ultimates? Oh, there, 6 so far. There was 12. There were 6. There were 12 ultimates at the start. Okay, voilà, there is only 9, so I guess he must have lost 3. Okay. So he cannot buy more bone dragons. Once they are dead, it's over. Voilà, là. If it was me, I would cherish them quite. Okay, it seems like the ultimate, voilà. D'accord, voilà, you cannot. Voilà, the ultimate cannot have any units with them. So I guess they are not that strong. No, wait. Oh, d'accord. They can attack at a range of 800. I never saw something that far, so yeah. They are super strong. If you can use them well on the battlefield. So let's attack that. That way we can get that for free. Okay, so I guess let's use everything. Let's just use our leaders. And probably do it relatively, maybe not. Yes? Okay, awesome. Can I train? No. I lost no one. Awesome. Let's save. Where is it? Okay, so let's see. Can I get something else? Yes, I can definitely get that, no? Okay, let's try to get that with just one line. I'm insane. Let's see what happens. Wait, no. First, let's get that. That way we can... Oh, yes, of course. I wanted to destroy that. So, yeah, let's do that. Let's isolate... I don't know. Level 20? No. 25? Yeah, 27. Let's isolate 27. Ah, come on. Okay, let's destroy that by using the minimum amount of troops possible. Yes, we are starting the actual conquest. We have enough of our forces, we just need to be a little careful, that's all. Okay, let's see, let's use just that, see what happens. Okay, yes, it was largely enough. Let's save. Yes, I'm always saving because I'm going to cheese it. If I, you know, if I don't win, I just reload. Okay, here, can I use just one? Reinforcement, of course, but okay, yeah. I need two. Okay, 1, 2. Maybe some of the little 27s. Let's isolate them. That way we can use them. Well, there is one on top, too. Ah. Okay, yeah, let's use a 3, save in case I don't, I lose someone. Don't want to. Okay, let's see. Tac, let's get that. Okay, I lost one, so it's unacceptable. Voilà, I was at 4. If I lost just one, the issue is that I lost him just at the start, so it means that I can probably not get that without losing someone. Is annoying. Yeah. Let's just try once more and see what happens. Okay, I lost no one. Okay. So I guess he was. No, the ones that I lost must have run in front of the pack a little too fast and whatnot, and was under a lot of focused fire. Okay, so let's see what. What to do. Well, let's bring this back. Okay, so what should I do? Voilà. I guess I will bring back my leader here first, but okay, where? Here? Voilà, here. Let's buy them here. That way, they will be able to train relatively safely. I just need to maintain the protection of here. No, that way, they can train no problem without being attacked. Yes, let's buy them here. Okay, to use you, I guess. Voilà, let's start to buy to construct another thing. Okay, quite a lot of people. Sadly, we cannot fill it up in one go. Okay, so let's bring back the strong ones in the fortress since it will probably be attacked. Let's put the ones that can train into the leaders. Okay, let's see. What are the leaders here? Like you, let's stay stay like that. Okay, let's see. I got all that. Okay. So let's see that, voilà, that you can train. Okay, that I guess I need to do it manually anyway. Sorry, let's use that. Wait, where is the 26? So that I. Oh, well, he's here. Okay, he's here. Okay, so let's see. Let's get the 18 here, sure. No, wait. Sorry, well, attack. Okay, let's see. 18 here. Okay, wonderful, wonderful. They will train quite a lot. Okay, so let's end the turn. We were not able to buy any commander, huh? No, okay. So, sorry. Let's end the turn. Faster, faster. Yeah, whatever. You want to deepen? No, no, let's not deepen friendship. I don't want allies. Okay, so let's see that thing. Yeah, I cannot do it. Oh, wait, what? Wait. Ah, no, 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 no. It wasn't that. Okay, wait. He lost money? Why? Wait, okay, so that thing is actually, you see the 600, it's actually, voilà, that, it's actually upkeep, okay. Huh. Yeah, whatever, okay, so let's see, let's, voilà, these things, there, let's, voilà, we can get commanders, no, who is that? The goblin? Ah, voilà, red goblin, okay. Yes, red goblin must be because it's level 10, no, at level lower than 10 it's a goblin, between 10 and 20 it's a red goblin, after that I don't know. Okay, let's see, let's try to attack the best, no wait, first let's isolate, let's give them the things that don't need to train, which is, okay, let's see. Everything is okay, well, except these ones, so let's see, voilà, that. Attack, voilà, that will not be, wait, sorry. Attack. Okay, let's see you. 23s. 28. I have no choice but use. No, it's okay. Voilà. We don't need to use the 27s since you know we will probably be able to train up to level 28. Okay, voilà, there is a 27 here. No, 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 no. Okay, voilà. Let's see. Can we not use the 27? No. Okay. Wait. Can we? No. Voilà, that thing is about to level up, so let's use it. Okay, wait, sorry. Like it's you, huh? Well, it's you. Okay, so voilà, the 27 is basically 28, so let's use him. Okay, so let's save and let's use everything. Oh, wait, we can use everything up to, voilà, up to this 3, voilà. Okay, so let's see, let's attack that. Wait, is there something else that we should use? Okay, we should maybe not use everything. We can... Well, I guess if I don't raise my training limit, I can get, can use a little level 27s to attack that. Yeah, but yeah, I can do that. Okay, so let's see, especially if I do it manually. So yeah, let's attack that or that. Okay, can you use that as reinforcement? If I attack that, it will not be able to use that as reinforcement. So I guess, okay, first let's try it. We saved, I guess, so okay, so let's remove the first three and see what happens if I lose anyone. Yeah. Oh, I lost 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not that much, huh? Yeah, but it's still unacceptable and I still did not raise my training limit. Well, let's attack the other one and see what happens. If it's better, probably not. It's been a long time since I did not do a battle myself. I can want to. Okay, wow, I killed everything. Ah no, because they must have run away. So yeah, voilà. But yeah, I lost one more people. Yeah, let's do it manually. I have enough. There's battles against a huge number of people. It seems like I cannot do them automatically and not lose people. Okay, so let's voilà, let's not remove you from the border of the demons. Not to push that thing to attack the demons. Okay, let's get that. Let's attack with everything. We can do it if we do it manually. Hopefully, I will not lose too much time. Okay, so that. Attack. Attack. Yeah. No, so. Ok, I lost the cavalry commander. Keep using some... Ok, the cavalry, let's kill them. Ok. Oh no, I lost one. Yeah. Okay, I understand now why it's hard to keep them alive. Oh, if only I had some monks. Oh, no, the monks will not last even 1 second in this hailstorm. The only way that my dwarven can survive even more than 1 second, it's because they are super, 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 super strong. Yeah, okay, I understand. It's fair. It's fair. I guess I can just temporize, because after all, they can only attack either my super fortress or the demons. And either way, it's okay for me. So yeah, let's just attack that, I guess. Oh, no, but it's so easy. I have no choice, I need to... Well, let's try to attack the demons. Yeah, no, I guess. Yeah, let's try to do it. Oh, what is that? I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Let's use that, I guess. Oh no. Ah. Let's make. Wait, oh! Wait! Why are you not throwing things? Oh! Rock! Oh, trop! D'accord, I guess there is a limit. Ok, fair enough. Well, let's kill things. Let them come to me. Ok. Ok. Seems like the rock are actually doing damage, huh? No? No, they are not. Okay, so let's do that. Oh, I lost one, okay. It's not really acceptable. Okay, it seems like in melee, it's hard. I lost two people, three. D'accord, the commander died. These things, they are what? They're distant attacker. Ok, it seems very difficult to kill them without losing anyone. How much am I losing automatically? Ok, now that I saw, you know, on the ground how it happens, I can understand why I'm losing people. Maybe it is acceptable to lose people to kill these things, but how much am I losing? By the way, yes, oh wait, I forgot apparently to transfer the ones that, voilà, ok, let's see. Okay, let's see, 27, let's remove the 26, okay, there is, voilà. There is a 426, let's replace them with whatever is not a 27. Okay, là, is there a 27? Wait, no. Okay, là, there is a 27 here, let's replace it. Where is it? Okay, 28, there is none. Okay, let's see, that thing is ready to level up. Okay, wait, I have déjà vu. I guess I have no idea what is happening. Okay, so let's see. Let's save. Oh, by the way, yes, commander. No. Okay, so let's see what happens if I attack with that. Okay, I lost. Wow. Okay, I lost one. I accept that. There is no way I can do better. You are superb, computer. Yeah, I lost one, but it's largely acceptable to get rid of the damned demons. Can I buy the demons? No, okay. So let's see that, I guess I will leave you behind, you are very weak anyway. So let's see, we can get that for not a lot, so let's separate, voilà, we cannot train the level 27s, so let's separate them, voilà, we can use this for to get that, let's save anyway. But I think that even if we do it automatically, there is no way we can, they can die. Oh, d'accord, oui, c'est some reinforcement. Ok, I was not able to. Why? I guess because we were spooked and just run away. Ok, so let's do it manually and see what happens. I cannot use more than the 427, sadly. Ok, let's see. D'accord, there. Yeah. How much do they represent? Ah, we'll see later. Let's do it manually. Ok, so let's see. Oh, d'accord, c'est arrivé. Ok, yeah, yeah, it's... I understand why they have run away. Ok, let's give them some other targets. That we can regenerate. It works, huh? But it will be quite painful and time run out quite fast. Yeah, it's not really possible. Okay, understood. Oh wait, I can... I'll do level up, so I guess it's... fine. Yeah, it don't raise my experience that much. It's annoying, the snow people are not slowed down by the hill. Okay, kill the one, I guess. Okay, let's run away, I guess. Ah, no, it's over. Well, I guess it was not worthless. I did fed them experience, look at that, yeah. Yeah, you fed them some experience, it's not really good. And I guess these people moved, so they will not train. So there's at least that, it was not completely useless. There is one that leveled up, so I guess it was okay. Bon, let's get you here, I guess, by more people. Was not completely useless. It was almost completely useless. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so let's bring back the leaders here and maybe I should get one of the six here. Now let's keep it empty. Okay, so let's see. Let's move. Where? D'accord. No, it's just the leader. Hein? No, wait. Sorry. Wait. What? Okay. D'accord. They are here. Here, let's move you. All of that cannot train, no, no, no. Okay, so let's get the 28. Okay, so let's move the people that can train, which is all of that. Let's see, there is that. Where is it? The leader, okay, tac. That, okay, so let's see. Here. Okay, and that, and that. Okay, so let's end the turn. We cannot buy any leader. Voilà, these people are protected. Let's go. Okay, 29 minutes, eh bien. Okay, you get that, whatever. You want to be to... No, let's not depend friendship. We are already at 70. Voilà, get that. Okay, we need to take care of the necromancers soon. You got that, whatever. Okay, you want to depend to get an allied. I mean, you are very, very far. Yeah, sure, it cost me nothing. And, oh, you are attacking me? Oh. Are you sure you want to do that? I mean, got your gold and whatnot. Well, I guess, whatever, I guess I will... Should I just kill them? Yeah, no. Okay, so let's see, what should I do? Well, these people are training, cool. So, yeah. Voilà, ok, these people. Ok, so let's see. Tac. Ok, let's see, you have 27s. Let's change that. Give you 21s and whatnot. 28. Ok, voilà, there's 21s. Ok. You, let's give you. Oh, d'accord, you train them immensely. Voilà, 21, 29. Ok, can I replace. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, no, let's use them. Voilà, we can use all of that. Voilà, everything except the two lines on the top. Awesome. So let's do that. So let's see what warrants my wrath. Okay, so let's get some commanders. I cannot. So let's see, that is can be for free. Okay, let's see. Let's attack with a small line here. See what happens. Just that. See what happens. Seven. Got a lot of people that are reinforcing. It was to be expected. Okay, so in fact, I should probably attack there. Okay, let's see. You can get. They can reinforce the allied up to two. Can they reinforce themselves up to two? No, voilà, they can only reinforce themselves up to the neighbor. And you. D'accord, okay. Okay, basically, no matter where I attack, I need to have relatively a lot of people. Okay, so let's do that, I guess. Just to use the two lines. The weakest ones. There's no real weak one, okay. Attack with 15, see what happens. I lost some people, okay. It's annoying to know exactly what how much strength I need. I mean, I can always just attack with everything that I have, but it seems a little wasteful. Okay, if I can get that, it means that the snow people will not be able to be reinforced by the by Maku guy. You're allied with what? With okay, I don't really care about you, but yeah. I need to get that and then that to destroy that. Voilà. I guess I'm going to do that. Get that for free, destroy that, and then get them back here. Or just to kill them, I guess, whatever. But yeah, these people, I cannot do anything. Okay, you know what? Let's try it. Let's try to attack with everything and see what happens. If I lose anyone, probably. Okay, let's see. It's full lines except for. How much? Like 7 and 7. Huh? Voilà. Seven lines full and 1 7 line. One line of 7, okay. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, quite a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Is it acceptable? I did not even raise my damned limit. Is it acceptable? Yeah, no. No, no, I'm going to try to control that thing. Can they just attack me? Come on. If they attack me, I can lose less people. I should just accept to lose the damned people. Okay, voilà, 33 minutes. Let's just do that quickly. Let's see, let's use, I guess, the leaders. Wait, is it no, no, it's okay. Let's use the leaders. On that one. Be enough. Come on. Okay, I lost 3 people. Seriously? It's annoying. But my training limit raised. Well, enough. I'm going to accept the damned losses. So let's see, let's use one that will not train, which is just the level 28, voilà, attack. Wait, what? Ah, d'accord, I cannot. Okay, well, then let's just use a level. Oh, wait, I cannot. I need to use a full line, I don't like that. But I have no choice, okay, so yeah. Ah, yeah, of course, alright, I need to get that first, and if I get that first, I will not be able to kill them. Whatever. Yeah. Whatever or not. Voilà, this, no, these people can be used as reinforcement. Bon, first let's get that. No, no. That. Yeah, I'm going to start to accept the damned losses. Okay. That, voilà, you're in. Whatever. Okay, voilà, since you retreated, let's put that back. We just need a little one. Wait, are you allied with the sand people? No, okay, so I don't need to worry about that. Let's just keep a little line, a small line. It will be enough to kill these people. Okay, let's see, tag. I lost one. Enough, I don't care. That. Okay, I killed one of its commander, awesome. Okay. Okay, so let's see, it's at it will not be able to buy things until quite a long time. Okay, so let's see, let's bring back everyone into the fold. Or maybe just maintain presence. And yeah, no, no, I want them to keep invading my army, my land, you know. That way I can train on them. Okay, let's see, let's... Let's see how much I lost. Oh là là. By the way, can I get the commanders? No, okay. Right there. Okay, so let's see. Let's fill the place up. Annoying. Let's see. Tac. Okay, so let's see. We can train. Let's see all that. Okay, all that can train and quite good. Okay, let's voilà, this 27 can train. Okay, it seems like ah, d'accord, there's 27 here. Sorry. But yeah, it seems like my trainer will need to get. Oh, yeah, awesome. I can train everything. Cool. Ah no, except that one. Let's see. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so yeah, so I lost just a 5. Eh, it's acceptable, huh? To kill so many people, but yeah, it's acceptable, but it stings. Bon, let's just end the turn and we'll do the turn 17 next video. Voilà, Muku guy, do not really have the troops to take care of me due to the necromancer. Okay, so awesome. By the way, the Muku guy, is he still the first one? No, d'accord, it's the Necromancer, so maybe I did a little too much on Muku guy. But yeah, the Necromancer, oh look at that, oh yeah, he's weak. Look at the number of units for its power. Basically, you have ultimates and a weak undead, that's all. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Echo, okay, so yeah, I think that I will. Okay, let's see. I need to reduce my number of things. Let's see, I can get the whole thing here and just maintain the troops, I guess, here. But not even, because you know they are our allied. So we can just get all that and then have reduce the number of things. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I think I will start to conquer that. I will maintain control over this land without having anyone, you know, just attacking and whatnot. Maybe not. Maybe I should just spook them into not attacking. No, by having people on the border, by having a mixed of a level 6 and a level maximum. But I need to maintain 3 borders. It's a little annoying. Yeah, by the way, these people, they will not be able to be reinforced, so I can kill this whole army like that. Yeah, they will be reinforced by that, but I guess it's okay. Okay, by the way, these people, they... D'accord, there is a lot of people. Oh, there is a... Oh, no, okay. And voilà, these people cannot train. Maybe they will be able to train. No, no, no. There's no way I can reach training level 29, sadly. Bon, enough of that. Sorry, I need to take care of that next turn. I just want to start the people that can train. Okay, that's it, right. Okay. There's a 25, why? Okay, so let's see. Okay, voilà. Okay, so these people, they cannot train normally. Okay, let's keep... Okay, let's replace the 28 by 29s in case I can train them after that. Voilà. No, these people, they can all be used. Okay, là, there is a 29, 28. Okay, there is no 27, no. Okay, so let's do that. Voilà, we can use everything except the 2 lines. And even then, no, no, there is just a 3 to 28. Let's keep them here. Okay, so yeah, I want to start to guard my borders and whatnot. I really need to conquer. Well, I guess I need to conquer the damned sand. Oh, no, I need to conquer that. To get some more gold, I need to conquer that. I mean. Yeah, no, wait. Okay, maybe I should focus on the snow area. Because if I get the snow area, I can reduce the things to. Oh là là. What should I focus on? I mean, this land is awesome, you know, it will give me a huge amount of money. Yeah, I think that I would just focus on the damned green area. I need that. I need money. I need to spam my damned dwarves. Okay, I guess let's maintain 3 full 8. Let's do that, voilà. And one more eight, but as a training ground. Let's go do that, voilà. Let's separate our super troops into three parts. And keep the leaders alone. They will just go and conquer. I should leave the... No. Am I enough? Is it enough? 28? Like, should I leave the leaders behind to train people? I guess I can just use these two because you know they don't have training training bonus. But look at that, my trainers at 28 and 30. It's enough, no? They don't need to fight anymore. Okay, you know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to conquer the green area, which means that the snow people and the sand people will keep attacking me, which means that my trainer will be able to attack and so train and raise their experience. Yes, let's go do that. While everything else will just attack Mukugai. Yeah, but it's a little dangerous because you know the Necromancers are here and they are apparently quite strong. How strong is that thing? Like, d'accord, okay. I guess it's as it's strong. I guess, voilà, at level 12 it's as strong as what? Level 20, something like that? So at level 30 it will be as strong as level 30 or something like that and... yeah, okay. What is the frequent? D'accord. Mana. D'accord, it's. Oh, well, it, okay, it's not using. Wait, what? Okay, d'accord. Okay, it's quite strong. It's a charge. Ah, d'accord, there is a charge time, so it cannot spam it. It ah, d'accord, but it's stopping you, and it's. Yeah, well, it fires at 10 number. Oh, no. No, Teishi, I think that it means that to cast it, you need to stop. You cannot cast it while moving. Okay. So basically, I can run away from it relatively easily, but you know, range of 800, so yeah, not really. It's a bullet, it's... D'accord. It's an area of effect, so it means that it's like a fireball. What is the name, by the way? Proton Beam. D'accord, Proton Beam. Yeah, okay. So basically, it's like an Hyper Beam from Pokémon. Yeah, okay. I can do something with that. Yeah, but I will need to focus on the damned green area to buy to have as much people as possible and to buy a lot of dwarves and temporize. Okay. Yeah, let's go do that. Or just temporize, like, you know, keep my people here and until these people they are all at level 30. Yeah, I guess, maybe. Bon, whatever. So let's see, yes. Oh, it's good. That way I can put my two trainers here. But ah yes, there is an issue. I can one of my trainer is my leader, which means that I will not be able to move him here. He will not be able. The other leader can be put into a squad, but the leader need to be the chief of the squad, which is a little annoying. Yeah, whatever. Okay, yeah. I will start to do that. Okay. Okay, but yeah, sorry. Bon, let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. Oh la la, for 43 minutes, seriously. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Okay, it seems like... D'accord, Leom. Okay, it seems like the strongest people. Yeah, they are not really me. I have two on the top, but yeah. Where is my leader? I mean, it's level 28, no? Oh, he's here, sorry. 1, 2, 3, where is the other one? Is it 24? Voilà, here, okay. Voilà, dwarf. There is 4 dwarves, they are mines. Okay, there is quite a lot of commanders left. Let's see, and the military power. Okay, bon, goodbye, au revoir.